Hello everyone, today in this video we will orient ourselves to the equipments that are present in the physiotherapy lab. Okay? So let's come to the first equipment, that is the treadmill. So as we know, the uses of a treadmill are: it improves gait speed and endurance, helps lose weight and improves muscle tone, also improves heart rate by increasing the blood flow and decreases stress level. It also improves functional mobility in various kinds of patients, like for example stroke patients, and also it is mainly used in the fitness industry. Next, coming to the quadriceps table. This is called as quadriceps table. This is mainly used for strengthening of quadriceps muscles. So here you'll find various levers and weight pulleys are present, weights are present, so we can increase or decrease the resistance on the weights. Next, coming to the physio ball. This is a physio ball, or called as a Swiss ball also named as exercise ball or yoga ball. It helps to improve balance and stability, helps increase core stability and muscular tone. It improves the muscle strength in individuals and mainly the athletes. Also improves flexibility. Next, coming to the suspension bed. This is known as the suspension bed. This is the body, in this equipment, the body part is suspended in the air by ropes and slings attached to a fixed point above. It increases range of motion, increases muscle power, supports the body part and frees the body from friction, and thus permitting free movement of the arm without any resistance. Next, coming to the mat. This is an exercise mat. This is ideal for floor exercises requiring cushioning. Also used in pediatric cases for exercise. Used for mat exercises in patients with neurological conditions. Next, coming to the next equipment, it is the shoulder wheel. It mainly helps to improve range of motion of the shoulder joint and to perform resistance exercises for the shoulder muscles. Here there is a knob through which we can increase or decrease the resistance power. So through it we can perform the strengthening exercises. Next is the bicycle ergometer. The uses are to evaluate fitness level of an individual or athlete. It is also used for strength training of lower body. Used on patients with neurological impairments to test functional movement tasks such as limb position, sense, etc. Next, coming to the shoulder ladder, also known as the finger ladder. It helps to improve joint range of motion of shoulder joint, like in case of frozen shoulder. Also, it is used to rehabilitate people with serious hand, wrist or arm or shoulder traumas. Coming to this instrument, this equipment in the laboratory, which is almost seen in all physiotherapy labs, this is known as the parallel bar. Okay? This helps regain strength, balance, range of motion and independence of an individual or patient. It is an important tool or equipment for rehabilitation of people recovering from injuries, illnesses and other debilitating conditions. Coming next to trampoline. This equipment is known as trampoline. This is mainly used for stability and balance issues.